ODOT flipped the switch on a new traffic signal. It's right there at the intersection of Southwest 178th. More than 40,000 cars, buses, and bikes, and even walkers use that stretch of road every day. But it's one of the most dangerous in our area as well. ODOT says this new traffic signal, though, will help to cut down on accidents and provide a safe place for walkers to cross TV Highway.